better way to say summertime than go from swimsuits to pizza? Now, generally speaking, I do the interviews with Yelp.com, and I've asked Tim, hey, Tim, do you want to help me with these interviews? And he's like, oh, no, no, go ahead. No friends today. Tim and Charlie have graciously extended their help with a Yelp.com interview all about pizza and pizza making. I love the dough, the pizza dough making class in particular.
Thanks for the hat.
Yeah, you guys are looking styling. You just need those bathing suits to accentuate
Tim's like,
accentuate the
curves. I think you're right.
Do you need any help, Christine, with that interview? Because we can help you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you have things as delicious as this, I completely understand. And these only represent 3 of 9 complimentary events that we are hosting throughout Central Wisconsin from now until July 31st.
Wow.
So a bunch of opportunities to get out, to eat pizza, to celebrate the champions of
cheese
cross.
Let's take a look at some of these pizzas.
Yeah, definitely. So we've got Ian's over here, and these guys are sort of known for doing awesome, crazy toppings. Mm-hmm. We've got a steak and nacho action over here, some chili cheese fries with Fritos and their house-made chili. And these are going to be part of a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle themed event. So we're getting people out in costume. We're going to have a body painter there. Action Booth is a Chicago-based photo booth that's making the drive to join us to hang out with us that night.
And this is all free.
Yeah, totally complimentary.
Ian's is great. They put like a... They like turn meals into pizzas.
Very much so.
They have the macaroni and cheese pizza, steak and potatoes. You know, it's crazy.
Exactly. Macaroni and cheese is a very popular one, and at 2 a.m., it's quite delicious.
By the slice.
I've heard.
You wouldn't know. Yeah, right.
And then next up, we have the kitchen at Arcadia Books. So we've partnered with the fine folks there and Jackie, who makes house-made pizzas on Thursdays and Fridays. So this is a Thai chicken pizza, and we are going to take some of those to American Players Theater for a pea party. So picnic, play, a tour of the production spaces, some Pinots from Ponzi Vineyards, if you're detecting the theme here, and pizza, of course. She uses a whole wheat crust with a flour that is sourced locally and milled right here in Wisconsin, some local spinach as well, and a 3-cheese blend from 3 different creameries here in town.
Wood-fired oven, it looks like.
Yeah, super hot, crispy crust, bubbling over when it comes out.
Now, what about people who want to make their own dough, their own crust? They don't want to buy it at the store. Mm-hmm.
Very much so. So we're going to head to Pizza Bruta later in the month, and they're going to talk to us about the Neapolitan style of pizza making. So how they open up dough, which is their process for taking it from a ball to a flat, round to a flat. And there we'll sample some of their known pizzas as well. So the margarita, which is the one that you're holding. We have an arugula prosciutto up front here with locally sourced arugula. And then an estrada, which has some delicious local sausage as well.
Totally. All these strange words are making me hungry. Arugula, prosciutto.
It's about breakfast time, right?
Yeah,
breakfast,
why not?
Pizza.
It's almost lunchtime for us.
Yeah,
there you go.
That way.
You're right.
Again, all these details are going to be at yelp.com/events, completely free to attend. The one at Ian's is going to be next Tuesday, the kitchen at Arcadia Books and APT next Thursday, and then Pizza Bruta on the 18th, a little bit later in the month.
Oh, I love Madison in the summertime, don't you guys?
It's awesome. I love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That brings me back to childhood.
What a blast.
Sure.
That's going to be a good time.
Yeah.
I love my job.
Smart man.
For more information, go to NBC15.com. And there we have a link to Yelp.com. Corey Dane, thank you so much.
Sure, thank you.
Now you got to do your weathercast with the hat on.
I do, and with a watering mouth, too, which makes it very difficult.